Kampala Capital City Authority's Physical Planning Committee has approved a new plan for the operation of commuter taxis in Kampala. But the proposals are bound to stir up controversy and resentment. The plan involves reducing the number of taxi stages to just 11 in the Central Business District from over 74 now. And tough penalties are in store for those that will violate the new policy.
And these gazetted stages include Bat Valley Stage, Gava Stage near Clock Tower, Full Gospel Stage, Mango Secondary School Stage, that's on Hoima Road, Quality Chemical House Stage in Hartway. We have two stages at Centenary Park, that's Ginger Road. We'll have another stage at UMI, Wampewo. We'll have another one opposite Salvation Army on Lugogo Bypass. We shall have one at the Uganda Museum on Kira Road. And Mulago Hospital will also have another stage. And lastly, one at Total Headquarters.
So if I was coming from New Vision, the next stage I would have to board from would be Centenary Park, because it's among the 11 that have been approved by KCCA. The approved stages along this route are UMI Wampewo and Centenary Park. So from New Vision, Centenary Park is the next safe place where I could board a taxi, because it's among the 11 that have been approved by KCCA. For instance, if headed to Mulago from here, the next approved stage on this route would be Mulago. Mulago stage is yet another approved area by KCCA. However, people may have to give up pairs of high-heeled shoes and opt for more comfortable shoes as working days lie ahead. For UPoint News, Sarah Chisache.